I warmed the milk, poured it onto a few grains of instant coffee and powdered cinnamon, took a chocolate log for dipping and dunking, and never stirred all night long. Enjoy a pint of what you fancy. It's full of natural goodness.